Giovanni. Gold for Team Kenya. And silver too goes to Kenya. A 1-2-3 finish for Kenya. Congratulations, Irene Tippett.
Renato, congratulations. Irene won the championship. How confident were you heading into this?
No, but we hoped. No, also because the results was exactly the same on the last four competition in Kenya. The first was Irene, the second was Lilian, and maybe number three, Alice Aplot, that was number four in trials, coming from the training for prisons, so it was not really safe. No, so this is the real current situation in cross country for this winter, for women. No surprise, something like this. For her, I was happy, but you see the tape, I had some problem. No, approaching this one, because she continued to have this type of problem, and we in Italy, we have the thecal machine that we use, and the physio that is working with her every day, practically. No? And instead of going in the training camp, there was not this type of facility. So we delayed for 3 weeks this situation, continuing to remain practically in Italy for having therapies. And she went only for the last 2 weeks, practically. No? And so the most part of training was before. No? And but 3 days ago, doing some stride, no, again felt something. So practically I told her to rest completely for 3 days. Maybe that was the right solution. Sometimes to resting a little bit after top training is not a big problem. Okay. From October, practically to look for this. Because last year she was not bad, she won in Palo Alto, 10,000 meters, 31-13. After I had some problem, went only for one competition in 5,000, 14-43, and after in trials, collapsed. Collapsed when was together with Betsy Saina. No, for had a problem, an infection the last week. And after this, for almost 2 months, I was not able to start again. So we decided to close completely and to start again in October, looking for cross country, the season, for World Championships. Was one possibility, one option, was to try to win. A medal was the real goal. No, after looking what happened step by step, we understood that could also win. The big difference, she for every time that she won in Kenya, she grew a little bit like personality. So in a competition like this last year, supposing the same shape, but the mind of last year, she doesn't win, arrived at number three. So something
changed stronger mentally
under this point of view, yes.
So she's the world champion. How good do you think she can be on the track?
Can run under 30-30, sure. No, can run under 30-30. The competition is not like last year, automatically. But it's difficult to say now. No, because for me, in 2 years' time, I can become one of the most important marathon runners in the world. But she fears yet at the moment to run a half marathon, not only marathon. So we in training sometimes, we are for training of high quality to 22, 23 kilometers, but in the mind, half marathon is yet far. No, I think that we move step by step in this. 10,000, of course, can run 30-30. Can run. What can happen under 14-30 in 5,000? The position, I don't know. We see step by step.
Right, but the focus will be on the 10K at Worlds, hopefully?
10K. She has already the limit, so I don't think that we run he ran another 10K before trials. Kenyan trials are between 22nd and 24th of June. No? So there is not really time. I want that she can run maybe 2x5 and 1x3,000 or something like this. Okay, this can be okay.
Okay, very good. Congratulations. Thank you.
Thank you to you.